Karena sama ni lebih sultan kan tubuh tubuh bongo, mereka ni tubuh tubuh los tapi sahron bongo tiko. Oh kerjakan ni mana maru na ya usah bongo. Ni dimetakan nama ni korumuli, kamu ni wilam mentak. Nada kata kali aku sakti, aku membelakang nama perkota buli ni, nampak. Kita kemun ini na nama buli, ini buli serba kukuah. Merau ni ni rawat, nabi ka, ini tetap betak. Mungkin orang mau walau nak tekun ini nabi ni cikin nombor itu, mau nampak dia nama ni pun kena nak kurun bulan gua. Oh, oh mesti di kemun ini. Nanti mutu kuni alangai ke, kuman yang alangai kurni buli non rapat buli di dalam mana. Entah nanti mutu mana, mevale non menyinggah na, non berbuli. Ni baru tak na, wakarina kami balik cila. Meronin buli ni, nahu mata mata mina kekiri, enrisin mata. Usaha tu beberapa umur berada na kena bawa butukan na maka tak kena sama dua kata kena entendai kasati ko nama ni 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 na roka ni nama ni benda enama ni kurnul. Usaha nak kira na wanda tak mandor roka lagi wapertanya na nama buasa boleh jadi nanti boleh tu butuk. Belum nak kira na very good afternoon Cleo jam. After just opening a new teacher's quarters at the Dr. Tadis School, I'm delighted to be here to repeat that achievement on what is proving to be a very special day for education in Fiji. I'd like to begin by acknowledging the vision held by the Turanga Turanga Bati when they established the school in 1935 with a goal to educate the Tikin of Buretu and its settlements. I think its founders would be very proud to see where the school has come today, nearly 8.5 decades later. I'm especially happy to see the energetic, eager to learn faces of your students here today. In their eyes, I see the future of Fiji, and I look forward to seeing them flourish in the years ahead, with more opportunities at their feet than at any point in our nation's history. Today marks the latest in many developments that your school has undergone in recent memory. Recognizing the benefit of a conducive learning environment, my government has continued to improve and upgrade this campus over the past 3 years. We've seen a new kindergarten and school hall, improved washing facilities, the extension of the kindergarten play center, and the new e-learning facilities. These investments in the school have all been evidence of a deep personal commitment to education. It's no secret that the revolution that schooling in Fiji has undergone during my time as Prime Minister has been my proudest achievement. I find nothing more fulfilling than seeing the real human impact of government investment, and nowhere is that investment clearer than with our students. While these projects may seem small to some, I see the very large impact that they have on our communities and our people. Facilities like this are so important because they allow our teachers to focus wholly on teaching and our students to focus wholly on learning. With more time to dedicate to preparing their lessons and grading assignments, both teachers and students tend to benefit. But all of this work to construct schools to a higher standard and cover tuition fees of our students would mean nothing without the children who fill Fijian classrooms. That was why I was disappointed to see false rumors being spread on social media about school fees, and even more disappointed to hear all these rumors affecting turnout to schools last month. I urge you to stop listening to empty threats and unfounded lies, especially when it can undermine the progress we've worked so hard to achieve. I assure you The Fiji Free Education Grant has been an historic success for Fiji, and it is going nowhere. Take care of the new facility, take care of each other, be proud of your school, be proud to be a Fijian. It's such a wonderful time in our nation's history. To our students, work hard to achieve your dreams. Now more than ever, your potential is limitless. I thank the people of Notata, Wedoka and Votoa for taking ownership of the Notata District School and for recognizing the vital role it plays in the communities. And I urge parents to do the same, to extend that commitment beyond the classroom here in Nambati. Learning starts from home. Devoting your time and energy towards the education of your children should be a top priority. By supporting your children, you are not only helping shape their lives, but helping shape the next generation of Fijian greatness. I look forward to watching your school excel and seeing your students grow to become the achievers I know that they can be. Sa wawinata walang tali na bi kinta pa kung katulong ako noon sa may tapos sa katika na nagubos na bukod na pwede sila sa mga tentu binasa wale.
Kabalin ng kasi buli ng bakit ako kanto tulong ba kalong matigil kasi. Thank you.